Full screen mode, full screen. Ads field of high. Under TLS at vertical sync off.
Reloading! Our surroundings.
Must be all kinds of enemy. Scanning the area. Faster, faster, faster!
Attention. Delivering care package. Sponsored by Chevrex.
Charging on my shields.
Marking our surroundings.
Care package being delivered. Sponsored by Chevrex.
Your job to get your squad home. Looks like you failed the mission.
Marking our surroundings.
Ready, set, go!
Attention, delivering care package sponsored by Shadrax.
Thermite grenade set. Scanning the area.
Charging on my shields.
Care package
it's go
being
time.
Delivered. Sponsored by Shellrex.
Marking our surroundings.
Faster, faster, faster! Hit the ejector seat!
والقدر نفسه من الأناقة تقريبا.
لا أغش أبدا يا صديقي.
دعوه الجن من أجلي. أعني هل هو
صدقا؟ من المرجح أن نسحق أصابع أقدامنا دون أن يتدفق
سيئا.
About this...
It is not... No, only... But...
That is not...
It is what I heard.
Such crowds. Something important must be happening.
The Khalifa has been summoned to the Winter Palace. It is surely his wealthy retinue that drives this crowd.
Perhaps they're in the mood to offer donations.
Ah, I see your meaning. A little sleight of hand to sharpen our wits.
If this contract will not feed us, the Khilafa might as well.
That merchant has left his purse on the table. An easy one to begin with.
Better leave before they notice.
Ready yourself. I will pick them out.
A keen eye and an agile hand. A formidable duo.
There. The boisterous one. He must have something of value.
Sneaky, sneaky.
And over there, by that stall, she's got some coin. Well done. You truly are the master thief of Anbar.
Is that jealousy I hear?
Hardly, O great looter of purses.
Insufferable.
Oh.
terminated.
Charles, where does the shaft Larissa crawled into go?
It's hot.
What's that freaky thing on the door?
A lock.
Are you serious? Then open it already. Come on, we're in a hurry.
I'm unable to assist you. I lack any kind of lockpicking functionality. You'll have to find your own method for picking locks. I'm sure you're smart enough.
Yeah, right. In other words, you're basically useless, as always.
Try snapping your fingers at the exact moment the locking pin light goes on.
It worked! A lullaby? I don't like this. Charles, what's on the other side of the door?
That's Nora's voice. She's very dangerous.
What the fuck? Fuck me!
Oh, what a stun! I can't get enough. Jocks, let me tie you to the bed, baby. No need to fight back, sugar. Oh, you're gonna love this.
Don't let her bind your arms!
Can't you see I'm trying? Open to suggestions!
Bring me to her sensor manipulator, quick!
How titillating! Rebellious dominant men really turn me on.
Oh, I'll turn you on, all right. Just let me at you.
What a brute! Oh, I love tough guys! I'm on fire!
Closer! I can't reach her!
I'm trying! She's one strong-ass bitch.
I'm at your service, sugar. Anything for my master? What can I do for you?
More skills will become available to you soon. But you were fortunate enough to acquire about 50 grams of neuropolymer. I suggest exchanging this dose with lovely Nora for a new skill. You don't mind.
Oh, how can I resist? Now let me show you what I can do. Professionally, I mean.
I've seen it. Literally. Crispy critters.
I am here to help you upgrade your red-hot pocket rockets. And believe me, handsome, you can upgrade whatever tickles your fancy.
Weapons are useful.
But I can do so much more! A quick romp with your axe is just a taste of thing.
Great, the goddamn elevators are out. What am I supposed to do, jump down?
They've no power. If you reconnect the power, they'll start working again.
So it looks like I need to find a circuit breaker. But where the hell is it? I could follow the wires, but they're all hidden inside the walls.
Electrical emissions can be detected via scanner.
Duh. Supply room's locked. Well, that's just fucking great. I can't just snap my fingers here. I need a key. And let me guess, you can't open this lock, can you, Charles?
Unfortunately not. But I can set a waypoint you can use to find the key. It should be in a nearby workspace.
You're finally starting to come in handy.
But take care. There's a dandelion security camera up ahead. If it detects us, this place will be swarming with robots.
Take it easy. I can always distract it by throwing something, then knock it out with an EMP.
Thank you.
worry. All the doors are locked. Nothing's getting.
Okay, this is how you give us some spice. You'll need parts to fix some of this shit by around here.
Tomorrow, I will say.
You really came for Emma, yeah? Literally walked into hell.
Should never have left her. It was just. I was young. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay.
Thanks for the tips, friend.
If you really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
Three guesses who would be clean.
Take some of this meat as bait. It's just. Thanks, Carlos. This is an interesting thing you've created. I'm sure it'll be very handy. I'm gonna make sure Emma's okay.
I feel like we're shipwrecked.
I'm gonna check out the local. Come on, Mom. Throw some angels my way. This was the evac route. This'll have them shambling my way.
Aye.
30 seconds to battle.
I can do no less.
The battle begins.
The time has come. Good.
First blood.
Yeah.
I've got the magic touch.
Good enough.
Oh, you found me.
Mm-hmm. Right. Yes. Ah! It's only proper. Run if you can. Never cross me. I'll do it. To battle. Die. Die now.
Denied.
Better yet. It's four. Why not? fight! Yes! Green! My code compels me. A good choice.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
That's right. I claim the right. I'm under attack. Forward. Good idea. Onward. On the way. By the shattered helm.
No.
Feel my blade. Okay. So you say.
Missing top.
Bottom is
at
missing.
Last. By the outcast grave. I grow by degrees. Attack.
Your middle tower is under attack.
By the outcast blade. Yes. Run if you can. I claim the right.
Bottom is.
Stay close, Linda. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Open up! This is the
Coño, get down! Danny, shit!
I told you, there's no one here.
Hey, Rojas! Should have answered the call!
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
FND, get out here!
We're looking for Danny Rojas!
This won't end well!
Get this door open or we will bust it down.
This way.
Okay, okay. I'm not resisting. I'm not resisting. What the fuck? Come on. I have a family.
Wait.
Don't shoot.
Shit.
Shit. We're too late.
Come on. We gotta move.
Coño, that's a tank. Stop.
We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up! This is the FND!
Danny Rojas! You are in violation!
Coño! Get down!
There's nobody here.
Hey, Rojas! Should have answered the call!
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
FND, get out here!
We're looking for
Danny Rojas!
This way.
Okay. I'm not resisting. What the fuck? Come on. I have a family. Wait. Don't.
Come on. We gotta move.
We need to get across that square.
They're going to see us.
No. Trust me.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the sword. Ready, Danny?
Where the fuck are you taking me?
Thing, perhaps?
Oh, come on! One more round? Think I'm feeling lucky.
Well, it's certainly good to see some enthusiasm.
Urgent action might be an idea.
Shut up. Gotta find the right moment. Yeah. Come on.
Just stop somewhere, will you?
For my next trick. We got this! Eat it!
May not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need.
traffic ahead. Watch out for that. Lovely day for a drive! Outtrack the storm! No sigue adelante! Keep going!
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening? To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? That stuff is strong. I think you killed it. Look up there! Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh. We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Where's this stuff even come from? Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Well, I'm that garage.
Ugh, that's crappy.
Come on, you deserve something nice.
Ha, that's Batgirl.
What's Batgirl doing around here?
Batgirl? I feel like I'm in a movie!
Fucking what?
a Muggle-born, I never...
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient rooms. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. Look, from the Forbidden Forest, hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
I think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs.
Absolutely.
Likely already named them, too.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students.
Why is it off limits? Implies.
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls.
Perhaps you can meet me after Harbology.
How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland, but it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
And here we are. It is hard to know.
How does it possess other machines? How'd you do it?
Aloy!
How did you do that?
Tev?
I can't.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately!
I need to test this device, see what it can do. I just want to thank you. Hey, come over here.
Striders.
Please.
I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet, then go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
Oh!
Smoke. Cyrax. Round two, fight! Round one, fight!
Watch your back.
Round two, fight!
Just need a new plan. Enemy needs 15 kills.
Build them powered and ready to fight.
I'm not a fan of setbacks. Outfought. We are falling apart. Me over with it. Might have to adjust my approach. If they won't quit, neither will I. We are falling apart. Gotta stay on your top. Recalculating. Hitting the ground running. Clear out! Rails and charge! Dodge this! I'd have to adjust my approach. What am I missing? Disrupted.
with it.
Enemy needs 5 kills.
Seconds left. 5 seconds.
Quick, throw!
This outlet.
Shield's going
for damage.
Throw the razor blade.
That's gonna hurt.
Okay.
Reloading mag!
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location. Ten seconds. 5 seconds before insertion.
Drone's up and running.
Friendly, last operator standing.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this ore they're planning. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colmo Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Hold.
Hold up here!
What are you doing?
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two...
Post up and provide cover.
We're good to go. Closing it now.
Open and clear.
Roger that.
Breaching!
Get down and put your hands up!
LSPD! Get down and put your hands up!
You think I'm gonna listen to you?
Get down on the ground now! Put the weapon down!
Dropping a light.
Ready for court.
Evidence secured.
Moving into handcuffs.
Reporting. Great work, Gentry team.
Got
him. Keep it up.
Secure.
They coughed and secure.
I'll bag it.
Yep, got it bagged.
Please, get down!
Okay, don't shoot.
Hands up!
Element to talk. We have one civilian down.
Talk to entry team. Affirmative, entry team.
Turn around.
Yes, these guys were here for the safe.
Get down on your knees, hands up!
Hey, I work here.
High ground to talk. Civilian cuffed and prepped for evac.
Talk to Element. Roger. Trailer's inbound.
Now! Contact is down.
Got him.
Ready for evac.
Civilian is ready to go.
Talk.
Compliant.
Civilian ready
talk
for trailer.
To entry team. Roger that. Trailer's incoming.
High ground to talk.
With caution.
Civilian, could you go for evac?
Talk.
Talk to high ground.
Go.
Talk reporting.
Stay here. Do not get in our way.
What are you doing?
Entry team to talk. Civilian good to go for evac.
Talk to entry team. Roger. Trailer's inbound.
Provide support on me.
Behind you.
About the North Pole?
That old fairy tale.
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. Ugh, we can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. Hey, Eagle Eye. See if you can squeeze your ass through that hole up there. It's about time. What took you? Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Deadwood! Hey, that don't count, by the way.
Yeah. coming.
One down.
Что? У меня? А я открыл.
Attention all units. We have a possible kidnapping. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over. Narcotic sale in progress. Reported location is the garment district. Over.
The drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
No! This makes the papers! Fisk will kill us! Get this fire!
Hey, guys. You got prescriptions for this stuff?
Came to the wrong home.
Look out! Finally, a real fight! Ready, act!
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Reported location is near the theater district.
Guys, guys! Guns to the face is not proper consumer etiquette!
Treat us like this?
Yeah? Says who? Level 2046 has seen better days. What was expensive? Someone's gotta pay for it.
Greetings. I am Senator Darko's agent.
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Pipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive? When terrorists...
Happily, I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. Well, we've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This is our Empire.
I see
it.
They already scanned down the checkpoint.
You're clear. The senator's just making sure everything's on the up.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist?
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Mind your business.
This is my business. The prisoner needs to be in mint condition.
The Senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
All you got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
Kill the assassin!
That bartender at the viewport would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by annoying us. Having a good one? Scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving. Okay, no bounty.
Contrary to what you might have heard, UC security personnel are good people. And Sergeant Union just happens to be an old friend.
Let's see how our team strategize today. have now formally introduced themselves as we've got our first elimination of the match.
Peace time is over, folks. The Ultra Rares are standing out. They're unlocking Vault 1. Fireworks! One contestant left for the Vogues. The powerhouses are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started.
Jump pad.
hell out of here. Oh, boy. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go.
Okay. Come on, big guy. Give me a hand. Let's go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
Come on. Okay, we got a way through.
Let's go! Boss off!
Horrid massacre, it was.
Go
down! Good.
What are you looking at? That's it, Roach.
Oh, scrubby hog!
Good fight, young fool!
Mages have set the Hunter's house aflame!
The time of the cleansing has come.
Enough to feed the
tides. The fire shall sear the boils.
Oh-ho!
Blast you!
Long live acceptance.
Jesus creepers! Look at them peepers!
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Are you ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn. All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
I gotcha! Come on.
I did it.
Yeah. Of course you did. Here, follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Whoa! Okay.
All right. After you. Now, head down.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
We're gonna have to do it better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Come on.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
Come on, amigo.
A ver cómo te sales de esta. ¿Estás muerto?
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go, man.
¡Gánenmelo!
Right back at you.
No dejes que este tipo...
¡Lucha como un hombre!
All right. You asked for it.
Sí, Gustavo.
I got you now.
¿Puedes hacer?
¿Estás muerto?
¡Rómpele el cráneo, amigo!
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡Derrota ese gringo, amigo!
Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Dale una paliza, amigo!
Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Rómpele la cara!
¡Derríbalo!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda! Le voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo.
Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
Right. My turn.
¡Ya basta, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
Dominating.
That's done. Engineer's down. Walker's out.
Up. An enemy squad marked you as a bounty target. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. You're losing ground. Move it. Some of your squad's outside the safe zone. Squadmate is in the gulag. If they survive, they redeploy. Your squadmate just got their ass beat. They are returning to base. The enemy is no longer tracking. Lost. Fight's over, soldier. Return to base.
Stop that! This.